Everybody, welcome back to Creative Cat. One of the most frequently asked question to me is if you can use all-purpose flour or maida to make homemade air dry clay. So today I'm going to show you a different type of clay using all-purpose flour or maida. I will also give you some tips and answers to your most common questions at the end of the video. So let me know in comments what you think about this tutorial and do subscribe to this channel for more videos like this. Let's see the recipe first.
I'm taking half cup of salt, half cup water. Try to dissolve the salt in water. It won't get dissolved easily as the salt amount is really high, but try to dissolve as much as possible as it really affects the texture of the clay. I'm adding 1 cup of all-purpose flour or maida, and this is 1 tablespoon of cooking oil. And now mix everything and start kneading it. As you saw, the salt content in this clay is really high, but that's what works as preservative, which won't let the clay get moldy or get fungus. You can add little flour if needed. My request to new viewers, please consider subscribing to this channel for more videos like this. Apply some oil and pack it in Ziploc bag. Store it in airtight container. Keep it in fridge. It lasts for a month. You may find the clay little soft when you will take it out, but you can always add little flour for right consistency. Coloring the clay. You can either mix color in the clay directly like this, or you can paint over it once your project dries. You can use any type of color. I'm using acrylic color here. You can take some flour, as with liquid color, this clay gets soft. Your clay consistency will be like this. Let's check the shrinkage. This flour I made with the same cutter and it's completely dry. And this I'm making fresh. You can see there is not much difference. Of course, most of the clay shrink after drying, but here that percentage is very low. The projects made with this clay last for years. Make sure to seal them with craft varnish, as they easily get affected with humidity or water due to salt content. This is an air dry clay, but you can even dry it in an oven. There is no difference in shape or texture in both the methods. In oven it will get almost 4 hours to minimum temperature depending on thickness, and in open air it will take 4 to 5 days or more to dry your projects completely. It's really a slow drying clay. So these were some tips and answers to your most common questions. Now let's see some projects I made. I'm making fish wall hanging, lightly drawing a fish on road clay. Let's cut it with knife. Now I'll make some design. I'm using some common things which are available at home. Let it dry. I'm using acrylic colors to paint it. Pearl blue. Pearl yellow. Pearl green. Metallic golden. These beads are also made with this clay. Stick some seashells. And the beautiful wall hanging is ready. You can even take hand or feet impression of your kids. Here I'm making Santa ornament. This salt dough usually gets used to make Christmas ornaments, but you can do many more things with it. Let's color it. I also made this cute heart wall hanging, perfect as a gift for your loved one, especially on Valentine's Day. These are thumb impression of family. Dad, kid and mom. This is a multicolor pendant. You can even make flowers with this. Make sure the petals are thick. So I have covered almost everything. Still, if you have any doubt and questions, please.
If you like this video, please hit like, share, comment, subscribe, and don't forget to press bell icon for new updates. Thank you so much. Bye bye.